There is a voice that calls to you asking you to be part of a distinguished program. Follow it, and it will push you farther than you have ever been. It will inspire you to accomplish what you once thought impossible. It will carry you to a place where your professional future will be shaped and forged. A place where you will learn what it means to walk among today's business leaders.
Dub Hub, and this is where the magic happens. So breathe around, take a look, and don't be shook.
It's all the same, only the names will change.
Business and Information Technology Academy is a special school within a school program whose first goal is to provide a program of instruction that ensures that students selecting a career in business or technology have every opportunity to meet their career and educational goals. Our students are prepared to meet the demands of a rapidly changing professional world.
Program options for you. I think one excellent one for you, because you've said you're interested in business and technology, would be the Gbit, our Global Business Technology Academy. It's a three-year program for our students. It starts in the 10th grade, and one of your classes during the day will actually be a class that's devoted to business technology and those type of opportunities. You've seen the J-Dub Hub, or you've heard of the J-Dub Hub. Well, that's what our Global Academy takes care of. It's a video editing program that they teach you. That's one opportunity for you. I've also seen them every year. They have this really big show where they take a business that they're interested in. They try to promote it like it's really going to be something they're going to start. We have community members that come and see it, business members that come and see it, and they get to promote a business that they want to start up. And it's the kids come up with, they're fabulous, the talent is amazing, and I think that it would be a really good opportunity for you to see. So I think Gbit would be perfect for you there. So another thing I like about Gbit that I think would be really good for you is the classes, four classes a day. Everybody in those classes are Gbit students, so they're all under that same career umbrella interest, so a lot of those students have like interests. One class per day is actually devoted, like I said, to the business opportunity. There is a year, I think it's a junior year, where there is a mentorship where the students get a community member that will work with them and meet with them during the year, just to try to help them get familiar with businesses in the community and get their foot in the door. You will be, if you follow the academy program and you do well in your classes, you will be college eligible. You will meet the A through G requirements in all areas, just through, again, through the academy. The Gbit class itself also meets one of your graduation requirements. It's a career tech requirement, and you have to have at least 2 years in that category, and so the Gbit classes would meet that as well.
I'm a sophomore in Business 100, and in for college, I would love to do something with music because ever since I was a little kid, it's always been my dream. In Business 100, we usually do stuff like character development and also job search skills, such as figuring out how to do our resumes and make cover letters and learn how to do a job. Other skills such as Microsoft, Excel, and Outlook. We also do financial literacy, so kind of like how to use a credit card, what one would be better, stuff like that. We also do graphic design such as Photoshop, and we do small business simulations, so then when we want to make our own businesses in the future, then we'll be able to do it ourselves.
I joined Gbit because it gives me so much opportunities for my business. You know, I'm having my clothing line made right now, and I just don't see any other academy doing what Gbit is right now, with technology-wise and family-wise, really.
Hey, welcome to J-Up Hub. Here you'll be working with computers, cameras, and also editing.
Oh, hey. What a lot of people might not know is that J-Dub Hub is an actual business. See, the computers aspect of it allows us to be able to do photo editing, which allows us to be able to produce the school's YouTube channel, J-Dub Hub.
Hello everyone, my name is Khaled Azar. I am an entrepreneur and proud graduate of Gbit. I'm here to tell you that joining Gbit is one of the best things you can do to get real-world experience and increase your chances of success. As you know, the education system is meant to prepare us for the real world, but sometimes there's gaps of information that are given to us versus what we need for the real world after we graduate. And so whether that's understanding the dynamics of a team in a real job, or what a deadline is like when there's money on the line, the Gbit Academy will expose you to these types of scenarios so you can be prepared when going out into the real world. So I want to thank Gbit for everything they've taught me, and I urge you to join. So I hope you join today. Thank you.
For Joffrey, I'm a John W. North graduate, class of 2002. I'm also a Gbit graduate, and I wanted to let you know that Gbit had a big impact on me as well as my overall experience at John W. North. I currently work on Wall Street at a hedge fund where I buy and sell stocks. And initially, I actually first learned how to invest in stocks in Mr. Warren's classroom. The one thing I would say is that you can take a lot from your high school education. I think being ready for the real world, being ready for jobs that are going to exist in the 21st century are really important. Learning how to program or code or learning accounting, learning some of the really practical skills that will suit you well for the next 20, 30 years is really important. And I think you can get that at Gbit. And I certainly did, working closely with Mr. Barton. So I would just want to say I'm a very proud and happy John W. North alum, and I look forward to hearing about Gbit's progress as well as staying in touch with Mr. Barton and everyone else.
Of the day, we have Lucy. Lucy is a legend in the Gbit Academy. She was a very successful business. You see a lot of other students here doing their own businesses. Do you see a lot of ambition and you know, a good chance they could be successful like you?
Oh yeah, definitely. I think where there's a hunger to do more, to actually achieve your goals, it's more likely that's going to happen. So I think it's just having that hunger to want to do it and having the right tools. There is no limits.